But we were doing Top of the Pops with David Bowie, and I'd made a pair of pants into hot pants, and everyone went, wow. And red tights, green and red, woof. But the next time Bowie went on Top of the Pops, he had the hot pants on, and the press went mad. David Bowie, the first man in hot pants. Yes, as Bo Diddley once said, I opened the door to rock and roll and R&B in England and got left holding the handle.